Bonjour.
Thank you.
So, I cleared the land to put in the potatoes. I hope it's enough space for all the potatoes I have, because there are quite a few. And it was only 3 kilograms of potatoes, starter potatoes. So I definitely don't need to cut them in two. To make more, so I'm going to put them on the bed, spread them evenly, and then I have some grass clippings and some hay to put on top of it, and then I just let them relax and enjoy the sun, and let them do their work.